In this video, we're going to show you how to select a link. First, find a link that you want to select. For the purposes of this video, we have chosen a small link. Next, make sure that the purple button is in clicking enabled mode. Once you've done that, you can select the link. For smaller links, you may need to use the zoom and scrolling buttons to accurately select the link.